Hello and welcome. Today we'll explore the meaning of five-star service and how we can provide it to every guest, every time. We'll also see why five-star service is so critical in setting us apart and taking us to that next level of superior guest service. Not too long ago, we implemented Operation QSC at our restaurants. New managerial techniques were introduced to teach managers how to take charge of the restaurant by pathing, coaching, and directing the crew. We also introduced scripting, table service, comment cards, and a guest recovery process. As a result, our guests have enjoyed a dramatic improvement in quality, service, and cleanliness. Now it's time for us to take Operation QSC to the next level. We are committed to provide every guest with five-star service every time. Why do we call it five-star service? Well, have you ever heard of the five-star burger? We raise the standard in the quick-serve restaurant industry with this sit-down restaurant-style burger. Now, we want to match our guest service with the quality of our menu. Five-star service should feel like a full-service sit-down restaurant with no wait for a table and no tip required. Best of all, five-star service makes each guest feel genuinely welcome and appreciated. That's how five-star service turns every guest experience from very good to really great. At the heart of five-star service is a change in our behavior. It's simple, really. While we go about our everyday task of preparing food, serving guests, and keeping our restaurants sparkling clean, every manager and every crew person looks for opportunities to provide five-star service. There are two main points to remember. The first is, when a crew person or manager comes within 10 feet of our guest, they make eye contact, smile, and offer a friendly greeting. We call it the 10-foot rule. The second point, once a guest is seated, they should never have to get up unless they're going to the restroom or leaving. Five-star service means that while we go about completing our normal tasks, we are always anticipating the needs of our guests and then fulfilling them, offering drink refills and clearing tables, for example. So what does five-star service look like? Well, first, let's see an example of what a typical guest experience might be before five-star service.
I would like a number two combo.
Would you like to upsize that to a medium or large?
No, that's okay.
I've got a number two combo. Will you be eating here?
Sure.
Okay, your total comes at $5.29, please. Here's your cup. Help yourself to the beverage bar and set your number at the edge of your table, and we'll bring it out as soon as it's ready.
Thank you.
Thank you.
From a guest perspective, this experience would probably be rated as very good. The cashier did a nice job. The correct scripting, combined with eye contact, a smile, and a sincere tone, make all the difference in the world. Now, taking this to the next level with five-star service means everyone must participate in the process, every manager and every crew person. Let's try this guest experience once more from the beginning. Okay, that's not quite right. The beginning of the guest experience doesn't start at the entry door. Let's take it back a bit more. Our guest experience really starts when they enter our parking lot. That's when five-star service starts. Keeping a clean, well-maintained exterior and parking lot is a good way to show our guests that we care. If a manager or crew person encounters a guest within the 10-foot rule while outside, we make eye contact, smile, and offer a simple greeting or a friendly wave. Around the entryway, remember, take care of the guest. Stop whatever you're doing to hold the door for any guests that are arriving. Greet each guest with a big smile and give them your full attention.
Hello, how are you doing today?
Great, thanks.
Hi, how can I help you?
I would like a number two combo.
Would you like to upsize that to a medium or large?
No, that's okay.
I've got a number two combo. Will you be eating here?
Sure.
Okay, your total comes at $5.29, please.
Even from the back line, you can provide five-star service. eye contact, and a friendly gesture is all that's needed to show the guests that you care.
Here's your cup. Help yourself to the beverage bar and set your number at the edge of your table, and we'll bring it out as soon as it's ready.
Thank you.
Thank you.
It's important to be alert for any guests in need. Stop whatever you're doing and respond right away. Even before the food arrives, you can see how five-star service turns our guest experience from good to great. Every manager and crew person is tuning in to the needs of the guests. Here are more ways for you to provide five-star service. At the drive-thru, you should follow scripting, of course, but remember that a smile in your voice is just as important as the one on your face.
Hi, my name's Angie. How can I help you?
Allow the guest plenty of time to place their order with confidence. Then, confirm the order. Most of all, be sincere and cheerful on that headset and at the window. You'll make the guest in the drive-thru feel just as welcome and appreciated as the one in the dining room.
Thanks for coming and have a great day.
At times, you may have a slight delay in service. Acknowledging the waiting guest lets them know that we care.
It'll be just a minute while we make it fresh for you, but it'll be worth your wait.
Guests eating in the dining room still provide the largest opportunities to provide five-star service. Once we've ensured an order is hot, fresh, and correct, we deliver the food right to the table with a warm greeting.
Hi.
Hey.
Here's your thick burger combo.
Great, thanks.
Can I get you anything else with that?
Sure, I'll take some ketchup.
Okay, how many did you need?
Two of them.
Two?
Yeah.
There you go.
Great, thanks.
There should be a comment card on the table. Let us know how we're doing today.
Sure.
Okay, enjoy your meal.
Thanks.
We offer further assistance and invite them to fill out a comment card. This shows them that we truly value their opinion. Whenever you're in the dining room, scan nearby tables for a chance to provide five-star service on your way back to the counter.
Hi, can I get you guys a refill? What were you drinking?
Great, I'll be right back.
As our guests complete their meal, we can make each guest experience personal by conducting a quick product check on the specific menu item they've ordered. On every trip to the dining room, your five-star service can include offering refills, clearing tables as necessary, and offering dessert. A great dining experience, including drive-through and to-go orders, involves more than reciting a script and providing hot, fresh food. Remember the main points of five-star service. When a crew person or manager comes within 10 feet of our guest, they make eye contact, smile, and offer a friendly greeting. Once guests are seated, they should never have to get up unless they are going to the restroom or leaving. We anticipate the needs of our guests and make it a priority to fulfill them. Five-star service. Think you got it? Let's check. Five-star service isn't just greeting the guest. Five-star service is greeting the guest with eye contact and a warm smile. Five-star service isn't a program, a list of procedures or tasks. It doesn't replace manager pathing or the 9 steps of guest recovery. Five-star service simply enhances guest service and takes us to a new level. Five-star service isn't just spending all of your time in the dining room greeting guests and offering refills. Five-star service is covering the basic elements of Operation QSC first, while looking for opportunities to provide our guests that special attention they won't find anywhere else. To our guests, five-star service is a warm smile, a friendly greeting, and unbeatable hospitality. Five-star service is our commitment to make every guest feel truly welcome and appreciated, because they are.
Thanks for stopping by. You have a great day, okay?
Five-star service, it sets us apart.